to one of the classiest. Well, they said we're down to three. Brother Cardell, unfortunately, is in his healing place right now. So let's give God a hand praise for Brother Cardell. He's not well, but he's in a healing place. Yes, oh, the wife is in a healing place. So he's with his wife. Yes, he's with his wife. So we are down to, at this time, ladies and gentlemen, one of the classiest women I know. One of the classiest women I know. Okay, wait a minute, let me see. Are we down to two, last two, or two, one? Because I know we have Jermaine. I just know what kind of message I got. So y'all just stay out of my business right now, okay? I'm only teasing y'all. I love y'all. You know I'm only teasing. You know I love y'all, right? But I got a message, so I had to call it message. I so love y'all because I can play with y'all. Because you know I love St. Paul. I love my family. Y'all the best in the world. For sure. But that's okay. Y'all can come in my business. It's y'all business too. But all jokes aside, you were right. I was wrong. It's down to the last three. How about that? Okay. Confession is good for the soul. I messed up. Okay. I just love me. I'm funny to myself. Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen. Put your hands together for the other half of the Fatal Attraction.
First Thessalonians 2:13, and we also thank God continually Because when you received the word of God, which you heard from us, you accepted not as human word, but as it actually is. The word of God, which is indeed at work in you who believe.
Yes.
Hebrews 11:6, and without faith it is impossible to please God. Because anyone who comes to him must believe that he exists, that he rewards those who earnestly seek him. Mark 11:24, therefore I tell you, whatever you ask for in prayer, believe that you have received it and it will be yours. Matthew 21:22, if you believe, you will receive whatever you ask for in prayer. Mark 9:23, if you can say Jesus, everything is possible for him who believes. Your faith will only work for you if you truly believe with a sincere heart. Speak it, receive it, believe it.
All right.